It's pretty cagey, this one, at the moment. Ah, no jab there. Brings the backhand into play. That's clever again from Ellis. Now they've both had some moments here. Now that's nice. Clever from Dubois. And neither completely dominated it. But who had the most moments? Strong finish from Ellis. He didn't start the round particularly well. He's taking that jab away here. They're looking to land the right hand of her own. And that was a beauty. That was sweet. And Dubois sees it back. Yes, like that. That's the footwork they were talking about. A very good operator is going to be bowing out here. But judges remember those little flashes of class. Ellis will have done herself a lot of good as we go into the last few seconds of this one. Ellis trying to finish on the front foot, and that's nice from Ellis. Dubois knows she needs a response, but that was all a bit ragged there. Nice backhand right on the bell. No, still going. She's misheard that completely, Caroline Dubois. Now she can go back. She's got to be on the front foot. She's got to have some success, and she's got to try and neutralise these effective raids from Caroline Dubois. Yes, I think a little telling off. Yeah.
Stop.
Oh. Oh, well, well, well.
Listen, come on. Listen, come on. Listen, come on. Never do it. Box!
Quickly, lovely work from Dubois. Picked the nice single body shot, got out. She's looking confident, she's looking good. And Ellis is not dealing with the situation very well at all here in the midway point of this third round. They both need this third round, and at the moment, Dubois, the Londoner, is bossing it cleverly on the back foot. Jolting right hand came in as well there from Dubois. And there's another one. Right hook coming through. Well, Ellis does get through there. And with the lead hand as well. But, Dubois slips that one. Doesn't slip the second one. And moves away though. And I think she's feeling, I've got this in the bag here. Lovely slipping away. Lovely stuff from Caroline Dubois. Will it be enough to convince the judges?
In blue.
Yeah, Dubois gets it.
Dubois.
Well, it was Ellis that needed the big last round.